Welcome to the mysterious world of Frederick da Silva.
Madam, I'm going to ask you to make a drawing. Okay? When I will be blindfold, draw whatever you want. Something in large and big, something that everybody understands what's in your mind. All right? Now I will not be able to see you anymore. All right, perfect. Thank you very much. That person here was on the maximum of imagination. Can you see the drawing here? All right. I ask you to do something very simple, but it's actually not that simple. I'm getting something like that and something like that and something like that. This is for the road right there. I'm getting something like that and something like that. This is the smoke of the house here. We have two windows on the top. Ladies and gentlemen, yes or no? Is it close enough?
Watching a performance of Frederick da Silva is like getting on a first name basis with a mystery, but without really understanding it. How does he do it? What are his secrets? You will probably never know. This artist is able to guess what you are hiding in your pocket, stop a watch at the time you secretly visualize, or even figure out the name of the person you are thinking of.
Laura?
Oh my God!
Laura?
Jovial has the serial number F, 2, 3, and the number 9, and the 1, and the 3, and 5, does that make sense?
Yes!
As intriguing as he is fascinating, the only thing you will be sure of after seeing his show is that you will never forget. Frederick da Silva.